In this video, I'm going to show you how to make your social media post, or more specifically, your LinkedIn post, last longer, okay? So many of us spend a lot of time and energy on planning a post, and then we get a lot of engagement, like likes, lots of comments, and then it only lasts a few days on the newsfeed, and it's gone. So let me go to the computer and show you how to make your social media work for you longer, almost forever. So here's a post I did a couple days ago. It's getting about 24 likes, 5 comments on LinkedIn, so it's pretty good. But if I don't do anything with this, it's going to disappear. I will never see this post again. So here's a post I did about 5 hours ago, okay, about a couple days before your other post. If you scroll down, there's a link that I put in the comment section. If you click on it, it's gonna open up a LinkedIn article, okay? If you scroll down, you will see the newest post right here. If you scroll down, you see other older posts, and then here. Here's the old post that I posted 2 days ago, which I would never see again, but now because of the new post I did today, that's an opportunity for my viewers to click on the link right here, and it will open up the old post so people can start to, again, engage with the old post. Not only that, people can scroll down and go to, for example, go to March, okay? If you click on that and so you scroll down, you can actually see the links for all the previous posts I did in March. So say if you click on this, for example, this one right here, okay, you will see it's gonna open up and it's gonna show you that this one was posted a month ago, 1 month ago. You scroll down, this one has 54 likes, 11 comments, and people can still interact with this post. If you scroll down further, you will see that I grouped posts by the month that the members joined, right? So I have posts all the way posted back in May 2017, that's a year ago. As you can see, with this technique, I am able to leverage posts I did as old as a year ago or longer. It works for me today. It works very well for my job because I'm able to give chamber members a little extra exposure on my social media networks, and members can connect with each other on LinkedIn and use each other as resources in business. It works great for prospective non-members also because they can see the photos of our members, they can see the type of members we have in the chamber, and they can even research the members before they attend events as guests. So I've just shown you the what and the why social media posts should last longer than a couple days, okay? In future videos or at a local workshop, I hope to show you exact steps you can implement this strategy in your business or organization. So let me know what you think about this technique. Can you use it in your business? Or what kind of tips you want to see in future videos? Or better yet, share this video or tag people in your network that can benefit from evergreen social media posts. Thanks for watching. Bye now.